I think companies, obviously, they're focused on the bottom line. That's important, and they know how safety can affect that. But I don't think they take a good enough look at the people that got them there. Our average tenure is 10 years, and I think it's very important to measure employee retention as well. And I think that makes a big difference in the time that you invest and retain people. This is an industry that can have a very high turnover, so when you're able to turn that the other direction, it's definitely going to lead to your success.